Lodge a complaint on 25/2018 in police station Rajendranagar. Immediately the police has taken up the investigation of the mandatory and we have verified all the suspects like the relatives, friends and everyone, but we didn't find any clue to trace the man. And subsequently with small clue we could able to find out the complainant herself is the accused in this case and she has killed her husband. So the facts of the case being that she developed an illegal relationship with one of the man by name Sanjeev. So with that strained relationship with the husband and have getting closure to this person, so they both hatched a plan and waited for a time to eliminate the husband. So one day, that is on 7th of May, they killed the husband who is already alcoholic by strangulation, and later he was shifted to this open form in the auto which is owned by this A2, Mr. Sanjeev. So later on taking them there, they burnt the body, and next day also they have confirmed that the body is fully burnt and made all the pieces of the bones into the Musi River. They have thrown these bones into the Musi River. So in our course of investigation, we zero down onto the women and we catch hold of her and the boyfriend, and they have confessed and shown the area. So we have reconstructed the scene and we have examined the complete area and we could able to get the bones and the jaw bones and the spinal cord. So we have seized them in the presence of the pancha. Now they have to be sent to the FSL to know the DNA of the deceased. It has to be matched with their own blood relatives. So now they are going to send to the judicial custody. And once again, we have many things to do in the course of investigation. So we'll take them in the police custody and further we will file the charge sheet. Okay.